Hello and welcome to Impulse Fort Lauderdale's Evolution event. We want you to go long, go hard, go safe, and we are here to spread the message of HIV awareness and prevention to all of our friends in the Fort Lauderdale community. It's a great event, great cause, there will be more to come, and I am really excited to see all of you at future Impulse Fort Lauderdale events.
This event is amazing, and I'm really proud of the Impulse team for what they've done. Events like this are important to our community because we have a whole group of young people out there who are becoming newly infected at rates like they were back in the late 80s, early 90s, and we've got to stem that tide and get those rates down. We want people who are positive to know that they can live in a healthy way and not spread the disease. We want the folks that are negative to stay that way, and events like this are where we get that message out to these folks.
Please tell us why you participate with Impulse, why you started Impulse, and why do you think it's important?
What I love about Impulse is the community talking to the community. So why I started Impulse was because there's a need. There's a need about awareness, there's a need about prevention, and who better to do that than the community, talking to the community. Started in LA about 3 years ago, now we're in Mexico City. This is our third launch and it's amazing. It's amazing to see people that really, really do care. There's a young community that want to be taken care of, and that's where we come in.
Definitely stay connected with us on Facebook, Impulse Group Fort Lauderdale, or on the web at impulsegrp.org, #ImpulseFortLauderdale. We love you.
Thank you.
Bye.